fine gift from the forge. They will not get past this. Restocking. Munitions secured.
Inceptor armor with jump packs. It has been some time since I brought death from above.
The day is not yet done, brother.
Kratos, we have reached the transmitter.
Analysis! Efficiency level below expectations!
Here we go.
Transmitter at zero state of charge. Move the generators. I can't make the repairs myself. Fire the network systems in your honor.
Will that interfere with operation?
Negative. And keep close proximity to the terminal while I work. Connectivity range limited.
Archmagos, begin your work.
Establishing connection.
Tyranids incoming.
Mission secured.
Special tactics ready.
Using crack grenade. Magos, proceed.
Connecting to systems. Emphasize, maintain zero translation.
In other words, do not move.
Another one dead.
No one for it. Watch for the psychic blast. Mission secured.
Reloading weapon.
Restocking. Major Sarkana, please escort Nozick to the Thunderhawk and get him off-world.
Yes, my lord! With pleasure!
I shall be glad to be rid of these trivial duties.
As I will be glad to cease the flapping of this repugnant flesh voice!
Time to go!
This elevator goes to the rooftop.
Magus, confirm receipt of data stream.
This is Lyrio. Transmission received. Nozick is on the Thunderhawk. Standing by.
Get him out of here.
Yes, sir.
Major Sarkana, what's your status?
We've lost a lot of men, a lot of heavy loads, but we're still in the fight.
We're coming to you now. Nozick, will they hit?
Lyrio, do you read me?
Major, did you see what happened?
No idea! We saw no impact!
That is territory claimed by the swarms. We need to reach it, fast. There was an armoring chamber below. Jump packs. Sir! The guardsmen.
With respect, my lord! We're Cadians! We can take care of ourselves!
The Tyranids will swarm the crash site. If Nozick is still alive, his time is limited.
Our brothers aboard that Thunderhawk will make quick work of the Tyranids. I hope they survived. Do not admit such a thought. Too many of us have fallen today.
We are at war. Death waits for all of us. Engaging thrusters! Let us get to work. Stored biomass.
Vile. The crash site is on the other side of that. Biomass.
Too hard to jump.
We have melter charges left in.
Place them strategically. Weak points only. Strike a bioform destroyer. Another one dead. We are wasting time. Get those charges in position.
Xenos protects their hive.
Stop at nothing. We must reach the crash site. This will serve me well. Engaging thrust.
Brothers, we have no time. Let us blow this damn wall.
Melter charge in position. Explosives ready. Charge set. Charge armed.
Charge is in position.
Clear the blast area. Blow it. Target destroyed.
Area. brother?
I'm fine. It must be the Rubicon surgery.
When?
2 days.
Dead. Mission is over.
Whoever did this is long gone.
The captain is withholding something.
Acheron will not deceive us, Gadriel.
Then where did Dimitri and Titus serve previously? And why is he back in battle so soon after such grievous surgery?
Sergeant Ventia had spoke of a Death Watch team that deployed a virus bomb on Kadaku. Perhaps our lieutenant was one of them. I am far more concerned with what we just saw at that crash site.